Here today, Pentagon goes through a nice example of the Vauxhall Corsa Energy, powered by a 1.4 litre 16 valve petrol engine. This three door hatchback finished in metallic grey, comes with colour coded door handles and door mirrors, really smart 16 inch multi spoke alloy wheels, DB radio, Bluetooth device connectivity, and lots more besides. It's got an excellent sized boot here, which comes complete with a folding rear bench seat with ice fixed ever strap fittings on the rear for the extra scrotum and fitting child seats. Although it's a three door hatchback, there's still plenty of space in the rear of the car with the seats intact for three passengers to sit quite comfortably. Let's move around the vehicle onto the cabin area. Really nice finish to the dashboard with the gunmetal grey with the chrome inserts. As mentioned earlier, the in-car entertainment is provided by a touchscreen DB radio, which also features AM and FM stations, as well as USB device connection and full Bluetooth. There's also projection via Android Auto or Apple CarPlay. The car comes with air conditioning linked to a 4-speed interior heat fan, has a heated front windscreen, very smooth 5-speed manual transmission, and very comfortable seats in the front for both driver and passenger. Both front seats have the option of being heated, and the driver's seat also has high thrust movement for additional comfort setting. There's front electric windows, electric operated door mirrors, and a leather heated steering wheel, which comes with full audio controls, Bluetooth device connectivity, cruise control, and speed limitation. The steering column has both reach and height adjustment. There's also rain sensitive wipers, automatic headlamp settings, which can manually overridden if required, LED daytime running lamps, and front fog lamps. The car's available at Pentagon with the remainder of the manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. They'd be more than happy to arrange a viewing/test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.